This is St. George. Really quaint little town, like I mentioned before. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's very nice. That's the ferry. It's beautiful. Honestly, it's beautiful. For those of you that are going out there, you must go to the Bermuda Perfumery. Everybody pick up your map. Close it. Flip it over. See the town of St. George, everybody? Smell it. I sprayed each and every one of these maps down with a fragrance called South Water, so you can smell that. Everybody go, Can you smell that? Yes? What does it smell like? Heaven. That's right, that's what it smells like. And for those of you that want another sample, we have our desk set up at the back there, and you can see that. That's the Bermuda Perfumery. It is a great little place. The lady, her name is Isabel. She's the nicest lady in the world. And she makes custom-made fragrances there that are only available in Bermuda. If you're going all the way to St. George and you do not go to the Bermuda Perfumery, it's like going to Paris and not going to the Eiffel Tower. I'm not kidding. It's that nice of a place. Go walk in there, yell it out. Where's Isabel? Milan says hi, all right? I'm there all the time. She knows me. These maps are your free entrance into the distillery area. That's on the right-hand side of the screen there. So make sure that you have your map and walk in there and say, I want to see where you have all your fragrances. And they have them all in the back there, all right? They have some great stuff going on there. I'll show you a little video. The best item that they do sell there, for those of you that are unsure or unclear of, I'm going to get you to show this if you can, Natalie. There you go. This is called the Fragrance Library. They do over 18 different scents, but in this little fragrance library, they have men's and ladies, all right? You have 10 different scents in there, and it's only $30. It's like a little tester of each one. They just came out with a brand new fragrance called Allegria. It's really, really nice. For those of you that want to get a gift that's very specific to Bermuda, let's play this again. Let's see if it'll play. Maybe not. I'll just show you again. It's a quaint little house. It's really, really nice. You've seen it in pictures. If you type in perfumery into Google, this will come up. It's the nicest little house you're going to see in Bermuda, all right? Really, really quaint. So that's the fragrance library. All of you should go get one of those for a gift for people back home. They're only $30, and they tend to run out by Friday. So make sure that you get in there and get yourself one of those.